And the cross into the middle. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. A very timely interception. And the counter-attack is on, options available. They could nudge in front. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? What a big moment in the dying embers. A real opening now. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, opting for the short corner. Havertz. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Moreno. There to take it away. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Real chance. He can't hold on to it. Well, threat over for now.
Well, I thought that was a certain goal. If they do hold on to this lead, the keeper will be getting all the adulation.
Can they cover up? Parejo. Nabil Fekir. An alert intervention. To an attacking position, it's not too late for them. Can he finish? Oh, late drama here! All level again! Incredible scenes! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, they still have designs on the win. And a fine cross. He read it well, but still work to do. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, how about this? 4-3. Van Persie, and he's through here. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation.